Good afternoon and welcome to the.
The Triumph win the toss and they elect a field. Exactly what I'd have done given the look of the pitch. It's got early wickets written all over it.
The umpire signals that we're ready to go. First.
Immediately underway with some runs.
Yep.
Good shot. It's found the gap.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep. Got forward well and was able to drive the ball. A lovely shot and good running.
The team will be after a positive innings from this batter. A great opportunity to come in and put some runs on the board. Wow, that's missed a lot.
I'd say it was the right shot to choose, but it was just timed badly. Just couldn't get the drive away.
Ease through the field. There'll be runs here. There'll be one run here for them.
Exquisitely down the front foot. A gorgeous looking drive. Could have been worth more.
Yep.
They'll get at least one.
A little flick of the wrist to get it round the corner for an easy run. Good running, it needed to be as well. Probably closer than they expected.
End of the over. The Triumph are none for eight.
Yep.
Great shot, but it's not going to beat the fielder.
Poor, poor fielding. Chose the wrong end entirely for what should have been a simple run out.
Good piece of fielding to stop some runs.
Confusion written on the batter's faces. A mix-up that almost led to a run-out.
Oh, misses everything.
Tried to get the drive away, timed it poorly. Lucky to survive.
Yep.
Super shot there.
In the end, a very simple shot. Lets the ball come onto the bat and cuts it away for four.
A little short on that occasion, needs to adjust the length slightly to be just a little fuller. Too short on this pitch, and as we've seen already, it makes it very easy to score. Hit that hard, nailed it.
Just missed the line, not the worst delivery, but that was dispatched with interest. Everyone just watch that in awe.
Good shot. A beauty.
Didn't need to bother about running with timing like that.
Always difficult to focus after what happened last ball, but you just got to stay positive and believe the wicket will come. The gap perfectly.
Straight through the line of the ball, right out of the middle of the bat.
Getting nicely settled at the crease now. Would have been really happy with that last shot.
Great.
Really good shot there.
They make it back, but that was much closer than it needed to be.
Yep.
It mightn't get to the boundary, should at least get a couple.
Keeper!
Drives it into the covers. Fielder's no chance.
That showed great skill and lovely timing. The boundary was the only place it was heading.
Don't mind getting hit for runs. What's important is to focus on getting the next ball right.
Yep.
They've picked the gap. Perfect timing. A couple on offer here.
Onto the front foot and punched it nicely. Would have hoped to find the rope.
A brilliant over for the batter. Inside. Not so for the bowlers. We've seen good control and spin from this bowler. Looking forward to seeing what they can do here. What great reactions. Brilliant catch close in.
Well, this is a fantastic wicket. Get the runs down. Really didn't get settled. Looked to be in trouble, sadly, for most of the knock.
And with that wicket, the new batter will mark their guard. They just need to rotate the strike early on as they get settled.
Surprised they didn't go for a third. Would have been a very simple run.
Can't get that outside the ring field.
Waiting. Yep.
Well placed. Should get a single. Beaten on the drive.
That's wild. Nothing elegant about that shot. Just not timing it at all. It's poor play.
The left arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Yep, yep.
Into the gap. Nice shot.
Wade in. Yep.
Good batting. Get an opportunity to score and take it.
Yep, yep.
There'll be runs here. Great shot. At least one on offer.
Really raced between the wickets after it was clipped away nicely behind square.
Yep.
They'll push hard. Should get back for two.
Keeper, keeper!
Super shot.
Onto the front foot early, placed it perfectly into the gap, timed it nicely for four more.
Yep.
They'd look for a couple here.
Good running. It needed to be as well. Probably closer than they expected.
Yep.
Nice timing. Good batting. Won't get to the boundary.
What a beautiful shot that was. They've been sweating on the loose ball and picked this one up early and glanced it down to fine leg.
Great shot.
What a lovely shot. Really good timing out of the middle and race to the boundary.
You can see how good this pitch can be for batting. You want the player coming forward, but it's a tight margin. Only a touch full and put away. Well timed, but there's a fielder out there.
Well, that was a very solid shot. Read the length early to get onto the front foot and that raced away for four.
Wonderful batting at the moment. Back-to-back boundaries, putting the pressure on the bowler to respond.
Yep.
Nice shot. Runs possible.
Keeper!
This should be close.
It's easy runs there at this level when you stray a little down the leg side. Tucked it nicely off the pads for more runs.
Yep.
Onto the front foot. Super shot. Should be four. Over. The Triumph are one for 72. And with that, five fields. This can now be put outside the circle.
Decisive running might have gotten two. Looking back at it, I'd say they'd have made it easily. So in the end, poor running.
Wait.
Couldn't get it through the field. Misjudged that and takes a hit on the body.
Nice running between the wickets, clipping the pads, not the bat though.
Pads away. Big big appeal. It was full enough and shaping like it's going to hit. This is close.
How close is that? Could be the wicket. No problems at all with where the ball is pitched. Clearly impact in line, not much to argue there. Nothing picked up from the bat. This could spell trouble.
Not the best decision to review that. The umpire has got it spot on.
Well, they lose the second wicket. It's a long way back to the sheds. And you can tell they're not happy with that dismissal.
The field will come up now, you'd think. Pressure should definitely be on the new batter, who strides to the middle. They will be looking for another quick wicket.
Wait.
Finds the fielder with that shot.
Just a little bit wide, well picked up. And let the ball do all the work, really, just to nudge it down towards third. Didn't time it at all, but managed to get it away to the boundary.
It can be very disheartening seeing good deliveries smacked around. Sometimes you've just got to accept it and move on.
Yep.
Timed it nicely. They'll look for a couple, you'd think. Chance to run two.
I, for one, reckon that second run was on, but clearly the batters knew better. A bit of frustration after that shot. Went after it, but just couldn't lay a bat on it.
Drives and misses everything.
Maybe they didn't pick it up. Very late on the shot.
Yep.
End of the over. A good one in terms of keeping the batters quiet. Just needed to take a wicket to make it an excellent one. Collects that one, simple as you like, inside the ring.
Driven off the front foot. Fantastic cricket shot. Probably expected more there. Got forward and was able to drive the ball. Lovely shot, good running. Fantastic running. Good communication between the two of them. There wasn't any bat on it though. It'll be leg byes.
Yep.
great shot through the gap. Perfect timing.
Keep us in!
Nine runs added in that over. The Triumph are 2 for 95. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the Paddington end. Quick onto that in the infield.
Did well just to get it down towards third for some runs.
Yep.
Well, the communication's not great between these two. There's a lot of hesitation in their calls. On that occasion, looking for a second. In the end, a good decision not to go through with it.
Yeah. Yes, keeper, keeper!
A good piece of bowling there. A little bit of pace off the delivery, and the batter is all at sea.
Bowled in! Beauty! Absolute beauty!
An innings that promised much and really, in the end, delivered very little. Pretty disappointing all round.
Lots of pressure coming into bat. We'll have to wait, though, to face their first ball. A new bowler is coming into the attack. Brilliant diving stop. A change to the complexion of this match. Got to get the new batter coming forward early, encouraging them to drive and really attack the stumps. Great timing, right off the meat of the bat.
Had all the time in the world to get in position to play that ball. Timed it nicely for 4 runs.
Do they go full? Do they go short? A lot to ponder after the boundary. Nicely played.
That one they got hold of. The slow ball didn't work and it went all the way.
Two boundaries in a row. Time to just focus on line and length again.
Yep, yep.
A real beauty. Just times it so well.
Got their head right in line with the ball. A beautiful strike there down the ground.
Just need to keep it simple. Line and length, a roundabout off stump, and that'll force the mistake.
Well, a lovely shot. Really good timing. Out of the middle, and it raced to the boundary.
A good contest here at the moment. 4 off the last ball, and it'll be interesting to see how the bowler can respond. That has gone very, very high. Might be safe.
It was wide and suitably dealt with.
Playing all their shots in that over. A very expensive over. Misses everything.
Oh, didn't get the feet moving. Played down the wrong line, threw the hands at it, got nothing on the ball.
Yep, yep.
Good shot. Found the gap.
Well, you sometimes just have to stop and admire batting like that. Gets onto the front foot early, well-timed, and four runs.
That last ball isn't something you'd want to see a repeat of. You don't want to be giving easy runs away.
Waiting.
Straight to the fielder. Trouble. Yeah. Oh, gone.
At long last, they have the wicket. Could so easily have been a game-changing innings. All the same, it's been fabulous to watch.
And with that wicket, we'll see a change out in the middle. Pollard, whose first task is getting themselves settled. Picks the gap perfectly.
Yes, bowler!
Good throw from the deep, bang on target.
Good pickup, big chance.
Oh, good running. It needed to be as well. That's probably a lot closer than they expected.
Yep.
Super shot that.
We're not going to hang around, if that's any indication. Picking up four from your first ball.
Middle that one, great timing.
Well, that was a really solid shot. Read the length early to get onto the front foot, and that raced away for four.
Getting nicely settled at the crease now. Would have been really happy with that last shot.
Waiting.
Good piece of fielding to stop some runs.
Good running, it needed to be as well. Probably closer than they expected.
Yep.
Ease through the field. There'll be runs here. There'll be one run here for them. Times it nicely.
It was in the air for a long time, but four bounced just inside the rope.
Boundary off the last ball. What's to come off this delivery, I wonder?
Yep, yep.
They've picked the gap. Perfect timing. A couple on offer here.
Yep.
Right in the slot, right where they like it. The ball races to the boundary.
The fielder could only pick that up off the boundary rope. Punched that away through the covers with exquisite timing.
Massive edge. A wonderful delivery to get the edge. You've got to keep hammering away at that spot time and again.
Oh, yep.
Oh, that is a great catch.
They've played the most brilliant innings here, which could well have turned this match around. It's certainly entertained this crowd, who's loved every minute of it.
Sam is new to the crease. They'll be keen to feel bat on ball early on.
Yep, yep.
Good return there, back from the deep. Immediately underway with some runs. That was a tremendous delivery. Fizzed through to the keeper. No more short balls this over.
Yep.
Big edge.
Oh. Well, that would have been a very risky run. The right call was made in the end.
They'll get at least one.
Oh!
Beaten on the drive.
That's wild. Nothing elegant about that shot. Just not timing it at all. It's poor play.
Marsh coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Yep.
There'll be runs here.
Keeper.
Good running. It needed to be as well. Probably closer than they expected.
Doesn't beat the infield.
Hit that well off the back foot, but couldn't beat the field.
Wow, that's missed a lot.
Misses out there on the short and wide one.
Massive chance.
No!
Onto the front foot and punched it nicely. Would have hoped to find the rope.
Yep.
Well placed. Should get a single.
Got forward and was able to drive the ball. Lovely shot and good running.
Absolutely nailed it.
Crunch on the front foot and bang. Gone all the way.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the Paddington end. Nice shot, runs possible.
Got forward well and was able to drive the ball. A lovely shot and good running.
Yep.
A brilliant throw-in from the deep caps off what was a fabulous piece of fielding.
That away.
No runs on that occasion. Got into position nicely, just too early on the shot. Couldn't find a gap.
Yep.
Nicked it. Brilliant bowling. Having got the edge the previous ball, they now know the areas they need to be hitting.
Yes!
Great shot. At least one on offer.
Misjudged that throw and the batter survived what would have been a certain run out.
Yep, yep.
Really good shot there.
Keeper!
Poor, poor fielding. Chose the wrong end entirely for what should have been a simple run out. exquisitely down the front foot. A gorgeous-looking drive. Could have been worth more.
Yep.
Well timed, but there's a fielder out there.
That's a much better directed short ball. Didn't quite manage to get the bat in position. It's through to the keeper. That's the one bouncer for the over.
Yep.
Time that brilliantly.
This has been a masterclass. A great display of batting and bowling. They didn't let their opponents get a look in. A great win.